Last in, first out, Squadron moving quickly to challenge for the lead, and Franklin Towers is away with speed out of their third Grand Anunco. At the inside, the Queen's Jewels with first between horses. Dropping over is Could Be ahead of the favorite Mission Driven, who's a length and a half in front of Second Street. Out the back door early are Atypical and Erasmo's Dream. Into the first turn they race, and with the advantage, it's Chuck Lopez and Squadron. Squadron is on top and leads by 2.5. Franklin Towers second, that's the Queen's Jewels, who's very rank while racing in third. Over there from fourth and tugging as Could Be. He's taken stronghold here by Bravo. No place really to work as they try to slacken the mid-race tempo. Out wide on the course, Grand Anunco and Mission Driven is at the rail. They're followed by Second Street, then Erasmo's Dream, and Atypical is last. So Chuck Lopez tapped on the brakes with Squadron, gets a mid-race breather and leads 3/4 of a length. In the two-path, Franklin Towers is there second. From the outside, Grand Anunco with the Queen's Jewels. Mission Driven is along the rail. Could Be is going to try to beat him to the spot. Then tapping on the brakes is Verst. Out wide is Second Street. A lot of traffic to negotiate for the second last running Erasmo's Dream. And last of all is Atypical as they run around the far turn. They went 47-3 for the opening half mile. And Franklin Towers is on the attack now to overhaul Squadron from the outback, and Could Be swings wide for the drive, weaving through horses as Erasmo's Dream. Mission Driven ducks to the inside with 1/8 of a mile still to go. Erasmo's Dream's got a good run from the back. Mission Driven is at the rail. The two favorites kick on. It's Mission Driven for the lead, and Mission Driven in the Rockingham Ranch Turquoise to win at 1.5 lengths. Second is Erasmo's Dream, and third was Squadron. $24.35, Superfecta $390.40. Next up is the seventh race, named in honor of the Family Don. 6 furlongs of the journey. Claimers in for a price tag of $30,000, a field of 8. Win, play, show, exact, the trifecta, superfecta, super high five, daily double pick 3, and horse racing roulette opportunity.